is my Aphonopelma seemanni. And I just caught this little one flicking hairs off of its butt. And I'm wondering if it's finally going to molt. It's been in pre-molt for about 2 months now. That would be so cool to be able to catch it. And this one, I don't know if it's male or female. This could be its ultimate molt if it's male. It's pretty good size though. Kind of an exciting time.
Thank you.